A Marshall County man is accused of selling drugs to a person who later overdosed and died. Jack Hendrickson is being charged with manslaughter and trafficking fentanyl derivatives. The sheriff's office said Wednesday that it had an indictment warrant for the 21-year-old. This case stems from an investigation in 2021 into the death of Hunter Trayus.